News Clues Live, presented by Gateway Country.
Coming to New York City, Syracuse, Detroit, and Minneapolis.
Presented by Gateway Country, Teddy Grahams, and Sears Portrait Studios.
Tickets include a free handy dandy notebook.
Call now.
It's an egg. It's a baby.
Wait, there's a little more. All done. Franklin is next. Here on Nick Jr.
Hi there. Face here. I'm chewing bubble gum. Chewing away. I just blew a bubble. Watch, I'll blow another. Wow, that was a super big bubble. It's all over me. Coming up next is Maggie and the Ferocious Beast, here on Nick Jr.
It is I, Face the Robot, Nick Jr. We'll be right back after these messages.
Why don't you tell us what's coming up next?
It's the Ligola Island.
Then it's the Visual World of Richard Scarry on Nick Jr.
Just for me,
Pizzabinia.
Quack me up.
How do you play with your little kid?
Got any ideas?
Nick Jr. Magazine has all kinds of great things parents can do with their kids.
We made a snake from aluminum for you.
We made these binoculars.
With Nick Jr. Magazine, kids play to learn.
And parents learn to play.
It's packed with Nick Jr. Play to learn activity.
Reading together.
Problem solving.
We learned some karate moves.
There's great stuff to take along with you, whether you've got 5 minutes or a whole day to spend together.
It's got a pull-out section just for kids.
With all their favorite characters.
I like it.
Me too.
How do I get it?
You can get Nick Jr. Magazine delivered. 6 issues for $9.95. Credit cards are accepted.
He won't be sorry.
He's not going to always think making a car out of a shoebox is amazing.
That's amazing.
But now he does.
So call while they're still little.
Nick Jr. Magazine, just for me.
Just for me.
Trix yogurt.
That should put a spark in this park. With 2 fruity colors in every cup, like strawberry banana bash. So you can flood your world with color. How about me?
Silly rabbit. Tricks are for kids.
With 3 Tricks colored chalk, the fun goes on and on. 6 colors free with 2 proofs plus $1 shipping. Details on marked packs of Tricks yogurt.
Listen, I figure if we go into this tube, the minis will go into their tubes. Monkey see, monkey do.
This is bad.
Hope we don't land in garbage.
Do it! Do it!
Back in the tube.
Why?
That's why.
M&M's Minis. Tons of chocolate candy searching for a map.
It's Cabbage Patch.
Creamy surprise.
You can win a free Preemie Surprise Twin.
You won!
If it says you're a winner, mail reply card. 1 out of 54 dolls will have a twin that will be sent by mail free. No purchase necessary for a chance to win a free doll. Details on package.
It's fun!
Hanging out with the Cabbage Patch Kids!
Cabbage Patch Kids Preemie Surprise Doll comes with all this. Each sold separately. Kids should not move without your help.
Hey, Tommy!
I like the things you do.
Hey, Tommy!
Frosted Flakes are the frosted sweet part of this complete breakfast.
You have a huggable friend on Nick Jr., straight out of a storybook. He can count to 2s and tie his shoes. He's a helpful guy and loves fly pie.
Fly pie? Thanks, Mom!
He He's got a hard shell and a soft heart. He's Franklin. Join in.
Wait, there's a little more. All done. Franklin is next. Here on Nick Jr.
Me. You.
Hi there, Face here.
Hi there, Face here.
How are you?
Nick Jr. sings is up next.
Doo-dee-doo.
Nick.
Junior.
Sings. Sound.
Has anyone seen my good friend Drew? He's a big brown cow. He goes moo, moo, moo.
Just then a sound came to Judy Lou.
It went like this. Cock-a-doo-doo.
Oh, that's just a rooster, not my good friend Drew. He's a big brown cow. He goes moo, moo, moo.
Then another sound came to Judy Lou. It was from next door and it went...
Well, that was just a baby, not my good friend Drew. He's a big brown cow. He goes moo, moo, moo.
Then another noise came to Judy Lou. It was really loud and it went choo-choo.
Oh, that's just a train, not my good friend Drew. He's a big brown cow. He goes moo, moo, moo.
Just then a noise came to Judy Lou. It was very soft. It went moo, moo, moo. Then it got real loud when she spotted Drew.
Drew!
Coming home saying moo, moo.
Where have you been?
Asked Judy Lou. Drew replied,
moo, 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 moo.
I went to the store to get milk for you.
For me?
Milk for you. So she gave him a hug and said,
I love you.
One, two, three.
Surprise!
Hi there, Face here. And we decided to have a surprise party because we knew that today was someone's birthday. If it's yours, were you surprised by our special birthday surprise? I hope so. Have a great birthday, and I'll see you later on Nick Jr.
Why don't you tell us what's coming up next?
It's the Lugula Island.
Then it's the Wizard World of Richard Scarry on Nick Jr.
Just for me,
Pinsavinia. Quack me up.
Nick Jr. is...
Just for me.
Just for me. I play, I learn, I laugh, I see. Nick Jr. is just for me.
For who?
Yay! Just for me.
How do you play with your little kids?
Got any ideas?
Nick Jr. Magazine has all kinds of great things parents can do with their kids.
We made a snake from aluminum foil.
We made these binoculars from toilet paper rolls.
With Nick Jr. Magazine, kids play to learn.
And parents learn to play.
It's packed with Nick Jr. Play to learn activity.
Reading together.
Problem solving.
We learned some karate moves.
There's great stuff to take along with you, whether you've got 5 minutes or a whole day to spend together.
It's kind of pull-out section, just for kids.
With all their favorite characters.
I like it.
Me too.
How do I get it?
You can get Nick Jr. Magazine delivered. 6 issues for $9.95. Credit cards are accepted.
You won't be sorry.
He's not going to always think making a car out of a shoebox is amazing.
That's amazing.
But now he does.
So call while they're still little.
Nick Jr. Magazine, just for me.
me.
It's the wonderful world of Wubluv. Surprises come your way.
And baby,
Wubluv is here with a wonderful surprise.
Wow.
Special delivery. The secret's out. Wubluv baby.
Wow.
She named her baby
Baby
Mommy.
Ah, she.
And they sing together.
The itsy bitsy spider crawled up the water.
And if you give your Wubluv love, surprises come your way.
Each Wubluv sold separately. Batteries not included. Some have
twins.
Hey.
Chip.
How about some Cookie Crisp?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Cookies are not for breakfast.
Oh, yeah?
Look, I'm the teacher and the answer's no.
It's hard to say no to the big chocolate chip cookie taste of Cookie Crisp.
Yes, Miss Perkins.
Chocolatey tasting Cookie Crisp, the part of a good breakfast that's got everyone howling.
Cookie Crisp, the one with the big chocolate chip cookie taste.
Uno, dos, tres.
I trim the dog, no time to read. I'm going to Chuck E. Cheese, and it's a real cool place to be a kid. Yeah, I'm going to Chuck E. Cheese.
Mr. Owl. How many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll center of a Tootsie Pop?
Let's find out. One, two, three.
How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop? The world may never know.
My third grader was very intelligent, but having trouble with reading.
I didn't think I was smart.
The phonics game was a way for her to learn to decode and read.
I've learned more from the phonics game.
After this last report card, I know she's going to be the winner that I knew she always could be.
The phonics game is so successful, the makers confidently promise improvement on your child's next report card or your money back. Must be 18 or older to call.
I'm glad that my mom got me the phonics game.
You have a huggable friend on Nick Jr., straight out of a storybook. He can count to twos and tie his shoes. He's a helpful guy and loves fly pie.
Fly pie? Thanks, Mom!
He's got a hard shell and a soft heart. He's Franklin. Join in Franklin's adventures with Bear, Otter, and all their other friends. Today at 1 o'clock, 12 noon Central, on Nick Jr.
Just for me!
Hi there! Face here. Let's make funny sounds. Here's one. How about this one? And here's one of my favorite sounds. That's the sound Binya Binya makes. And you know what? He's coming up next on Gullah Gullah Island, right here on